Hello there, this is Dave Allen. I've just got my hands on this little beauty here. It's a ShoulderPod S1 smartphone rig. And I've been looking for something that I could use to hold my phone while I'm doing some walking around. It's a great way to keep the slippery iPhone under control when I want to do some filming with the camera on the back of it.
If I want to, I can use it for doing some selfies as well. I'm really quite pleased with this. There's a nice little strap that goes around my wrist. The actual device itself appears to be really well made, and I am quite pleased with it. I no longer have to worry about getting my thumb in the way of the camera when I'm taking the pictures, and also I don't have to worry about the thing falling out of my hand either, so I am delighted. It's really well made. It's got a nice screw at the top of it. I was wondering if it's going to be open enough for the iPhone 6 that I have, but it says it fits all smartphones, and so I'm quite pleased with it. And I only ordered it yesterday. It was €30 to buy, but I had some money come in from selling some photographs, and it was the perfect thing to spend that money on, so brilliant. I've just been having a look at the box to see what else it can do. It seems that it's also a tripod mount, which is good, so I can take the bit off the bottom which holds the strap on for the wrist, and I can put it onto a tripod instead. And also it works as a traveller stand. And as I say, it looks pretty good, and I'm going to enjoy using this. Another bit of kit to put into my camera bag.